really buildable on, so you wouldn't get much for that. That's the only other option I could think of, I mean, that's been brought up in the past before, but never went anywhere. If we own that 4 or 5 parcel of land.
And they're not the ones that will be developed.
Yeah, the one is over on the east side, it's, there's two properties that join up to each other, but it's very hilly. So the topography is not sustainable for building really, so it's just kind of sitting there, I forget where.
What's the one on Newlandville Road?
There's one at least on Newlandville Road that's like right between two other properties, it's kind of a weird one, I don't know how we got that one. But I can't remember if any of them are deemed for anything specific. Cause I remember we looked into this last year or the year before.
Ed had a really good memory for it, and I wish he would do it.
Right. Yeah, there's one over there. We'd have to get a list of those properties.